And also some new information on the woman accused of fatally shoving a drama coach.
Laura Pazienza has posted bail. The 26-year-old Astoria resident and Long Island native is charged with manslaughter. Police say she pushed 87-year-old Barbara Mayer Gustern on a sidewalk in Chelsea back on March 10th. Gustern died 5 days later. Pazienza is due back in court April 25th.